And Jeremy, what are some final tax strategies as you enter your final working years?
Well, some of the tax strategies that you want to be aware of or work towards is making sure that you have tax diversity. So making sure that you are saving into your retirement plan at work, whether that's a 401k, 403b, but also making sure that you're investing or saving into your taxable investment account. And then also, if you can, into a tax-free Roth IRA. And that really creates what we call the new three-legged stool. The old three-legged stool used to be pensions, Social Security, and then your personal savings. Well, not a lot of people have pensions anymore. And Social Security, it's been widely reported that is underfunded and the benefits may change in the future. So we really want to make sure that we're working our clients towards what we call the new three-legged stool. And then again, that's having the taxable investment account, the tax deferred account, so the 401k, 403b, whatever your employer sponsored plan is. And then if we can, a tax-free Roth IRA as well. So we want to make sure that we're implementing that strategy, because having that tax diversity can really prolong the life of your portfolio when you're relying on it as income. In some studies, it shows that it can actually prolong the portfolio for 7 years, which is really, really important when you're dealing with retirement.
Can you dive a little deeper into those different types of accounts? So for example, you mentioned deferments.
Right. So tax deferral is when you take money that you're earning today and you defer paying taxes on that money by putting into a 401k, a 403b, whatever your employer-sponsored plan is. But a taxable account, which could be a joint account that you and your spouse have or an individual brokerage account, is money that you can save into with after-tax dollars. And you do pay taxes on the income that can be generated from that account along the way. And then a tax-free account, which is a Roth IRA, is money that goes in after taxes are paid on the money. And then it grows tax-free. But then when you go to take it out, it comes out tax-free as well. So having those three types of accounts can really provide you what's called tax diversity, which can really prolong your retirement. Some studies say that it can be 7 years, up to 7 years, it can prolong the life of your portfolio.